So in my videos, you might notice when I test audio equipment, I always use 87.7 FM. But what exactly is 87.7 FM? Well, I'll tell you. 87.7 FM is my radio station. Right now we're using a 7-watt transmitter. And they might say, well, why am I looking at a 25-watt transmitter? Well, this is the new transmitter. I ordered this a couple weeks ago from FM User. And that's why it says FM User on it. Very nice design. It's a very, very nice looking unit. Got some weight to it. Very nice brushed aluminum finish. Extremely high quality. Real nice unit. Anyway, more about my radio station. This unit's gonna go up this Saturday, which is a day from now. But you might wonder, can I listen to this radio station? Well, if you live in Newtown, probably. If not, well, yes, still. Right here, you are looking at the radio station computer. Now, I've never showed you this before. I don't know why, I just guess I was lazy about making a video. Anyway, we are a contemporary Christian music station, and we also broadcast online. That is available at wjraradio.listentomyradio.com. You also sometimes hear some music playing in the background. Well, that's from this receiver here, which is tuned to 87.7. I got that receiver from the dump. Anyway, let's go see what transmitter we're using right now. If you look up there, you will see our transmitter that we're using right now. That is a SaneSonic CZX-7C. Correct me if I'm wrong. It's been up there for almost a year now. Anyway, we're broadcasting at 87.7. Right now we have no antenna except for the one that's connected right to the unit, which is just a little cheap antenna. Right here we have power and audio running to the transmitter, which runs down along the barn. Best pile of junk speakers, and these are good speakers, I just use them outside, into my shop. Then from there, it runs down, through the floor, up through there, into the computer. This is a Dell Dimension E520, which is a decent computer. It's an Intel Pentium D processor and designed for Windows XP, Vista compatible, which obviously means it's 7 and 8 compatible, and we're running Windows 7 on it. got this computer a while ago. Before I was using this computer, I actually was using a laptop. I don't know what you're thinking. A laptop, seriously? Yeah, it didn't work very well. Oh boy. But this computer has worked great. If the power hadn't gone out a couple days ago, the system uptime meter. So far we had it on for 5 days, but our record, which for some reason it's not recording our record, was over 60 days. It was probably close to 75 days. So this computer's on all the time. All the time. It's pretty impressive actually for a 8-year-old computer. I mean, seriously, computers don't go obsolete. I mean, running live stream is no extremely easy task. And this little antenna, which, ever heard of trans video? Well, look them up. Trans video makes set-top boxes.
and they made it for Sky Angel, which has gone bankrupt. So this here is a small Wi-Fi receiver, which is recognized by the computer as a universal Wi-Fi device. And it is wireless and compatible with up to 120 megabytes per second, so it's a very decent device. So if you have a Sky Angel box, do not discard this little receiver here. It's excellent. Just plug into a computer running Windows 7 or Windows 8 or... I don't think it works on Windows Vista. But, yeah, it's an awesome little receiver. I really encourage you to keep it. Keep it. Or sell it. I mean, it still has a Wi-Fi adapter. It works perfectly. I mean, it's running live stream right now. And I have proof it's working because I look here. Which it says zero listeners, but there probably are more than that because they will not tell me the listeners unless I pay more for it. So, as you can see, we're sending data. So as you can see, it's working a treat. And I can go on the internet. As you can see, not bad for a 8-year-old computer. Let's go to YouTube. Of course, I can't play anything, but you can see a lot how fast it loads the site. So, not bad, really. Yeah. So, yeah, you should, if you ever like, if you like contemporary Christian music or just music in general, contemporary music, whatever, tune into WJRA. And if you're ever in the area, we have Newtown, tune it in. I mean, I don't know how far a 25-watt transmitter is going to go. We'll find out this Saturday. And, yes, you will see us setting it up. Can't wait to show you. Have a good one. This is the end of my show.